कायर आतंकियों ने एक बड़े हमले को अंजाम दिया है, जहां शिवखोड़ी दर्शनों के लिए श्रद्धालु जो थे वो माथा टेकने के लिए आए हुए थे, लेकिन आतंकियों ने घात लगाकर जो है वो एक बस के ऊपर हमला किया है, जिसके परिणाम स्वरूप एक बड़ा हादसा जो है वो पेश आया है। इस समय बस जो है वो गहरी खाई में जा गिरी है और ये बताया जा रहा है कि आतंकियों ने जो है घात लगा करके बस चालक के ऊपर जो है वो ताबड़तोड़ जो थी वो फायरिंग की, जिसके बाद जो बस चालक था वो मौके पर ही कहीं ना कहीं जो है उसकी मृत्यु हो गई थी, जिसके बाद संतुलन जो था वो बिल्कुल भी नहीं रहा, जिसके बाद ये गहरी खैरी खाई है। ये शिवखोड़ी का कंडा इलाका है जहां पर ये हादसा घटित हुआ है और ये भी बताया जा रहा था सूत्रों के हवाले से कि आतंकी जो थे वो पिछले कुछ देर से यहां पर कहीं ना कहीं उनकी मूवमेंट्स जो थी वो देखी जाती थी, ऐसा कहना जो है वो यहां के सिविलियंस का है, लेकिन बड़ा जो है वो इस समय कैजुअलिटी नंबर सामने आ रहा है और जो घायल लोग हैं उन्हें जो है वो स्थानीय प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर बारख में पहुँचाया जा रहा है, पौनी में पहुँचाया जा रहा है और जो ज़्यादा क्रिटिकल मूवमेंट में है उनको जो है वो जम्मू GMC की तरफ रेफर किया गया है। ये फिलहाल ये तस्वीरें हैं जिस गहरी खाई में जो है वो ये गाड़ी गिरी है और ये आतंकी हमला जो है वो कहीं ना कहीं आतंकियों की कायरता जो है वो जरूर दिखाता है।
At least 10 pilgrims have lost their lives after a bus which was going to the base camp of Mata Vaishno Devi in Katra was fired upon. We are told that they were going to a temple which is near the base camp of Mata Vaishno Devi when there was a heavy gunfire on that particular bus. Bullet casings have also been recovered from the spot, and what we have been also told is that a massive search has been launched to trap or track down those who carried out this attack. There was a threat which was issued by these outfits to the non-locals and tourists, since then the forces were trying to ensure that they are able to plug in any loopholes, given the fact that the Amarnath Yatra is around the corner. But the administration has now rushed in, top officials and also senior officials are on the spot to assess the situation, while medical facilities have been kept ready and alert to check on any injured who is being taken there. What we have been also told is that the top officials are monitoring the situation. The lieutenant governor has also taken note of the incident. The top officials have rushed to the spot. Ambulances are carrying the injured to the nearest medical facility and the attempt is being made to give them best possible treatment. But this attack has come once again in Jammu region, where we have seen the flare up in number of attacks, and given the fact that the terrain is rough and this is mountainous, so they take advantage of and then they try to carry out attacks, sensational attacks. We have seen attacks taking place in Poonch and Rajouri on the army, but this time around the pilgrims have been targeted. People who were going to that temple, the bus was fired upon, rolled down into a deep gorge, and then now a rescue operation is on. One has to see that what kind of statement does come in from the government, because the casualty number is 10 and more people are being treated at the hospital. But yes, one has to see that how does the police go about this. Officially this hasn't been called a terror attack yet, but yes, bullet casings have been found and the searches have been widened in the area.